Hi friends, welcome to Latest Designs. How are you all? I hope all are fine. Today I will show you antique jhumka earrings collections. And one request from my side is, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe for more videos. Click bell icon for notifications. Please watch the video till the end. Women always love to wear jewelry, especially the jhumkas, which is the entire look of your in whichever attire you might be in. Whichever occasion you might need to attend, it would be incomplete to get ready without wearing these most attractive jhumkas. There are several songs which have been made on jhumkas that add more beauty to women who wear them. These are the ageless jewelry which is loved by children as well as elders. In India, you can find different patterns and designs of jhumkas, which have been made so as to meet the varying needs of customers from different religions and different cultures. When you look at the northern part of India, the jhumkas are made up of polki and kundan. In South India, these are made out pure yellow gold, and in Rajasthan, you can find the jhumkas with the semi-precious stones and pearls. Every girl in India would definitely have at least one pair of jhumkas. When you look at the range of jhumkas available in the market, you can find different types of varying price range from which you can choose the best one of your choice. You can find different patterns, sizes, length and materials as well. So, depending on your requirement, you can choose either the small ones or heavy jhumkas based on your day or night occasion. With the increase in jewelry stores and their unique collection of jhumkas, you can categorize these based on the material with which they have been made with, whether it will be gold, silver or any other material, and the type of stones that is embedded with. Based on your outfit, you can choose any kind of jhumkas that would fit any of your traditional as well as modern chudidars. Women of any age group would love to wear these beautiful jhumkas for any occasion which they need to attend. The jhumkas studded with diamonds are also a big hit, as you can wear just these jhumkas without any necklace on any kind of attire. These would give you a stunning look that you have never experienced before. In most of the South Indian weddings, we could actually see most of the women wearing different jhumkas, which would add more beauty to them. These jhumkas are all-time favorite of our women of any group. These are very easy to be worn and can be suitable on any kind of outfit that you wear, whether it is with sari or ghagra or a salwar kameez.